bud?
Marcus.
Marcus? You like your dad or mom? Daddy. You like your daddy? Why you like your daddy? You don't like your mom? Assalamualaikum. Welcome you guys in Usman Vlogs. So today I'm with my friends and we are visiting a beautiful park around us. And it's a really beautiful park. I'm with some friends. We are taking some pictures. We are taking some photographs. And it's really amazing. I'm enjoying this weather with my beautiful friends.
We had a lot. We have a difficult day. And now we are here. One thing is like the weather is really good.
And one more thing, guys. I would like to share with you. Actually, every weekend we had a plan to go somewhere else to visit.
This guy,
but
this guy always ruined our plan.
Every time,
no man.
Every time you go,
they wake up 12 p.m. Bro. They wake up 12 p.m.
Bro, you wake up later than me, bro. I just call him, please, Ammar, wake up. He said, okay, 10 minutes, give me 10 minutes. I gave him 20 minutes.
Then he sleep again.
Yeah, bro. You know that I was tired, bro.
Tired of what?
I was tired of work. You know, we had a long
work?
Long week, bro.
Me too, I did the work too.
Yeah.
And but you do some other
work. Hey, workout. Guys, one more friend with me. he's just walking around and he just want to see some girls. I don't know why he's this type of work.
Did you take a shower today?
Yeah, bro.
No.
Bro.
look at the beard of this guy.
Yeah, it's weird, man.
No, that's why.
Actually, Pakistani guys like weird. That's why I'm a weird guy.
I'm a Pakistani guy too, man. Why
you are not a Pakistani. You are a Korean. I don't know you are a Korean, American, or something else, bro.
I will do later. We talk like the big crap. At the end of the day, just nothing.
Bro,
I'm betting you. On next Monday. On next Monday, I will get 150. What's gonna happen in 1 week?
I'm not ready today.
What do you mean?
This outfit is not for the push your friend. Sit up, bro. No, man. I'm not ready.
Irum oh, this side.
Guys, just don't talk anything shit, okay? Like gandhi baat nahi karni. It's a YouTube channel.
मुझे ताली तुम्हें अच्छा कल ना हमने ना एक वीडियो बना रहे थे तो एक लड़का आया तो उसको कहने लगा कि यू आर नॉट अ पाकिस्तानी यू आर अ मेक्सिकन ऑस्ट्रेलियन
यू आर कॉलिंग मी ऑस्ट्रेलियन मेट बट कॉलिंग मेट कैन नॉट बी ऑस्ट्रेलियन
ब्रो यू आर नॉट ऑस्ट्रेलियन आई नो दैट यू आर फ्रॉम बंगाल एक्चुअली यू आर बंगाली सो
In the Pakistan.
Pakistan, one word.
You're the Pakistani people.
That's why
see that video like this. No, this guy is like the same.
Actually, every weekend.
Whenever I'm trying to do something, this
who says?
Don't tell a lie, Ammar.
Please, man.
Tomorrow, maybe the best day for life. And a very, very best day for himself too.
What can I do tomorrow?
I will get some money in the
pocket. Hey man, who's one?
Why did you do yourself?
Don't do this in front of camera, man.
Come here.
You've become
famous, mate.
Give
him
a high five. Take a picture.
High five.
Look at the camera. Hey, what's your name? High five.
Cassius.
High five. What's your name?
Cassius.
Cassius, what are you doing? You're studying? Are you studying? What's your papa's name?
What's
your dad's
name?
What's my name?
You like them? Really? What's your favorite friend? Who's your favorite friend? You have a favorite friend?
Yeah.
Best friend? What's the name?
Me?
Your favorite friend's name?
Who is your best friend?
Who is your best friend?
Who is your best friend, bro?
Actually, I'm
your kindergarten mate.
I'm going. So, who is your best friend? Handshake? You can speak Korean? Really? So, speak Korean with me. Annyeonghaseyo. Good mate. So this guy, where are you from? You're from USA? He's from USA, now he's living in Korea, right? So say hi to all.
Hi, like this.
Say hi. Subscribe this channel.
Hey mate, if you see this type of people around you, just call the police.
Just 15.
Just call 15 straight away.
You know we are shouting, right?
I think there is no signal, so it will cross the road. So, what do you want to eat now? Huh? So what do you want to eat now?
Don't cover me, okay?
So we are going now. We are going to eat something, but you know we are Muslim. That's why we just want to buy some meat. And Ammar will gonna cook at home. He's a really good chef. Ammar, what you gonna make?
Nothing.
Nothing? Why nothing, man?
I'm gonna make you crazy, mate.
So here is an Istanbul kebab. If you are in Pyeongtaek, you can buy good meat from this guy. He's a really, really nice guy. And now we are here. We're gonna buy some meat like beef and chicken. And he can give us the chicken and beef
that
too.
That guy is not here, mate.
So, hello, hi sir, we need some meat, meat, so Ammar, beef lena hai ki chicken lena hai, ke dono lena hai?
You have enough money?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, let's take it then.
So both of them, what are you gonna make, burgers, king burger at home?
No, I'm gonna make some chicken like.
I'll gonna make some chicken, you're gonna make some beef.
No, beef is not working.
Actually, they are providing halal meat, so we are here. So, we'll go to home and we'll make some food tonight. And today is off day, so I think you're gonna enjoy. Thank you. तो आज मैं हूँ अपने दोस्तों के साथ। नहीं यार मैं इंग्लिश में कहता हूँ ये।